Your RV comes with numerous storage compartments. They're above the dining area. You have a pantry area right in here to store any of the foods that you may want to bring. Above the kitchen sink, we have plates, bowls, pots and pans, cups, coffee mugs that you can use. And then we will also provide you with coffee and a French press that you can use to make some coffee with some hot water. We'll also provide you with some mixing bowls.